Hello friends, welcome to Ritu Food Lab. Today let's have something healthy. Can you imagine a chicken dish without oil? Well friends, this chicken recipe जो मैं आज बनाने जाऊंगी उसमें एकदम तेल नहीं होगा, है ना मजे की बात और है ना कुछ अलग. So this recipe is called मुर्ग मलाई वाला और चिकन मलाई करी. This is actually cooked in milk and cream. So झटपट हम लोग ingredients note कर लेते हैं. This around 300 grams of chicken, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 8 to 10 black peppercorns, 1 inch cinnamon, 2 green cardamoms, 1 whole black cardamom, a string of mace, 3 cloves, 2 teaspoon white pepper powder, half a teaspoon of green cardamom powder, half a teaspoon of dry ginger powder, 1 teaspoon of kasuri methi, a pinch of saffron and some chopped sliced almonds for garnishing. Here I have around 1 cup of cream, 2 large onions finely chopped, a handful of coriander leaves chopped, 1 inch ginger finely chopped, 2-3 green chilies finely chopped, 2.5 cups of milk, 1 teaspoon of rose water and some salt to taste. So now let us quickly marinate the chicken. For this we are going to take the chicken. I'm going to add the ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon, 1 teaspoon of white pepper powder and half a teaspoon of salt. So we are going to mix this with the chicken and marinate it for around 30 minutes in a fridge. The chicken has been marinating for the last 30 minutes in the fridge. So now we are going to start the preparation. So I've taken a pan. We are going to add the cream. Stir this. Once the cream melts, we are going to add the chopped onions. On a high flame, fry this for around 2-3 minutes. We'll add the green chilies. Give this a quick stir. Now let us add the chicken pieces. This for around 5 minutes on a low flame. So now we are going to add the milk. Put this on a high flame and bring it to boil. Boiling. Now we are going to add half a teaspoon of cardamom powder. Chopped ginger. One teaspoon of white pepper powder. Half a teaspoon of dry ginger powder. Now we are going to give this a quick mix. going to simmer this for around 15 minutes. Chicken is simmering and cooking. We will dry roast the garam masala, the whole spices. तो इसको धीम हल्का सा रोस्ट करना है, ज्यादा नहीं. जो जो मैंने गरम मसाला बताया था वो सारे मैंने इधर डाल दिए. इसको धीमी आंच में थोड़ा सा रोस्ट करना है एक दो मिनट के लिए. उसके बाद इसको थोड़ा ठंडा करके पाउडर बनाना है. This has been cooking in simmer for the last 20 minutes. So now we are going to add the kasuri methi. Some salt. We had already added salt while marinating the chicken. So add your salt accordingly. And a handful of coriander leaves. We will simmer this for another 5 to 10 minutes. So now I had powdered the dry roasted garam masala, so I'm going to add this. Stir this. So we will keep this cooking for another 5 minutes. Now you can check whether the chicken is tender. Yeah, the chicken is fully cooked. So it's another 5 minutes and we should be ready. Wow, it's looking amazing, right? We will just add a pinch of saffron. And some chopped almonds. I have kept some almonds for garnishing. This is just we can add and we can cook this for another 2 to 3 minutes.